Alright guys, welcome back. We ain't messing around this time. What? Unicorn? What? And I'm already... What? Screw this. Y'all better get y'all crap together. Get out there. I gotta pay attention to his health. Anything else to battle over here? Blah, blah, blah. Thank God I saved here, you know what I mean? Or Creative Wind is awesome. Yes. Is the Lacrima not being... I thought that replenished the Lacrima. It does not replenish the Lacrima. Also. You dying all the damn time. Wait, why did I press that? Gag never flapping. Dipped off in sauce nuggets. I misunderstood what the Lacrimas did. Come on now. Step right up. Cut you up. Delicious. The heels, my dudes. Hexagram priest. Alright. I guess I'll stay right here. Progress. Yes. All the progress. Get back up. You better heal again. Alright. Okay. It's time for a little bit of that fire. Well done. Get item! Alright, cool. Yeah. Leather armor. What? Oh my god. Armor get indeed. Oh. What? Bogus togas. Bowlers on my enemy? Oh my god. Unicorns. Dag nabber. I've got to upgrade that fire axe. It's fucking delicious. I can do it again. Beautiful. Still sealed. This guy. Holy crap. There's a lot of things happening here. Alright. Now that I'm done with that. Fire! Damn it, I should have made you attack the unicorn. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. That's just straight a unicorn. That must be like the super, super dupes one. But I gotta be careful. Save it all for the next one. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Boom! Wait, what? What? I think my bird get healed. I don't think I understand the rules. Holy crap. Can't let him die. We can't let him die. Behind trees. Whoa. Shit, does it? No lack of money, no nothing. This is pretty badass, though. Alright. Familiars. It regenerates these, right? I need something with hit points, so I really need to go hard on the hit points here, so. 61 base. I know yours is trash. No, definitely. It's definitely dude over here. I feel like they could probably be used better someplace else. So he's gonna be my tough boy. Welcome to it. Oh yeah. And he's gone on a dark slasher. Chilling in the back. Alright. Continuing the run. As long as you leave Raviel alone, you're good. Bring in another guy. Wait, what? Damn. Dark slash for that fool. Better lay off my boy. Okay, I better heal. I don't like his anything. Ugh. But definitely have been getting me down real quick. But definitely not messing around. Alright. I turned down for no fights. People in the comments like, you might want to start. Ugh. Phoenix feather. Alright. Tell me what this is. Finish him off. Alright. That's all for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'm turning through this dungeon. I'm getting through it, and I ain't turning down no fights, even though I feel like now that I'm verbally saying that, it's probably like a bad idea. Really, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, all that bull crap, and then ring the bell. Yeah, and then you'll actually know I'm making videos if you want to keep watching. So yeah, see y'all when I make another one. Later.